Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to mid... Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. A pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for
him? It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Did you
see?
Walk me through it?
Desde cuando?
Honey.
Gloria!
Hey! Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of...
No shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then...
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the rally?
Sure. Listening to Rio will be a nice break from worrying.
This is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
See?
Hi. Gloria!
Hey!
Hi, Miles.
This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of...
No shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then...
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid.
Up air.
Delicious.
Didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Dude, you told him?
He
figured it out.
Looking forward to
it. So you and me get home.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built
plus. Now you're a spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I need it!
I got you.
Let's go!
Makes sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
So I'm logging into your analytics. Hope I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
Keep him on the ground.
Gonna stop you and your ghost stick gun.
He's got the cutter.
Fighting us with a piece of shit! You!
You attacked the wrong route.
Keep him busy!
Round him!
En casa.
Te quiero.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
I'm all right. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. You got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. But that explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Stop! Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Get rid of him.
and grab as much as you can carry.
Let's go.
thank you.
Man! Those people! They're trapped! I've got an idea. Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
We're with you! Put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Help them.
To Roxxon being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Simon Krieger, discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it?
bioelectricity.
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the bro. Came alone. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. Ooh. Been around a block a time or two. I tell you where to go. I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving. That's my attitude. Sin, it felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark cause I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. This the moment I'ma make it mine. This is my time.
Big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles! Finally got through.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on? Man, we flew down the street after we tricked out.
Finally got through.
Hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel.
Spider-Man, we need him alive.
Sorry about
it's
that.
Agent Spider-Man! Put down your weapon! Got him in my sight! Taking the shot! Neutralizing Spider-Man!
Take him out!
now, Roxxon.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people.
They try.
Okay, boss, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Ha!
Eliminating combat routine.
Did I break your face? Sorry. Beauty, Spider-Man.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low-profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Ben and I spent a whole summer helping Rick repair old guitars. There wasn't anything he couldn't fix. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. Team that created New Form all got sick. Wait. Rick was project lead? Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Don't remember there being bricks here. Okay, this is a secret room. Finn must have designed all the underground's gear. Funny how we both started wearing masks. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible. Come on.
He's here! Don't let him leave!
Whoa! He can close?
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. Can't get the drop on them until they calm down.
Okay, sweep! Don't let Spider-Man near the computer!
Let me go!
He must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
You're outnumbered, Spider-Man!
See us the time. More friends joining the fun.
We got someone down! Everybody search! Come out here and fight!
To that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on New Form.
Whoa.
And it looks like New Form was making him sick.
Sick?